Hey guys, I'm excited to announce that this is the very first vlog of the very first week and a half of SMT. I'm hoping to be able to upload about weekly. Don't expect anything like high production value. This is just my way of staying in contact with you guys, if that's what you would like to call it. Yeah, because it's something I love to do and love to just show you guys what's going on here at Bodenseehof. Yeah, I hope you enjoy the first week and a half of Bodenseehof of SMT. Micha, what did we do today?
Der erste Lockup.
Eins! Lockup! Zwei!
This is our first, that's bright, our first lockup ever.
Und beim ersten
How do you feel?
This amazing, is for our awesome. Friends. Ich bin ein richtiger Mitarbeiter jetzt. Und bei dem ersten Lockup muss man 20 Liegestütze machen. Ich habe schon zwei gemacht.
Fünf. It's a tradition.
Und da sind meine Co-Arbeiter, Co-Mitarbeiter, Co-Workers. Is it Co-Workers?
Yeah, Co-Workers. You can talk English. By the way, yeah. This is for our American friends.
Okay, yeah, so I did the first lockup, so I need to make 20 push-ups. I already did
five. And this
five.
Is what I did on my first lockup ever, too, so I just...
Yeah, started. 20 push-ups.
Okay, let's go.
I did already five.
Oh, no!
To catch up! Catch up!
I'm glad I don't have to do any because I didn't do
a
lockup.
Half, 3.5, 4, 4.5. Five.
Yeah, me too.
Five.
Yeah, I can do one solid push-up and then I'll just
sit down.
I'm not
doing this,
that one would be...
Woo!
I feel like my face has really
rough.
Wait, I lost the keys. Oh, then.
Yeah.
I found them.
We said hi.
Mighty keys. Hi. SMT first day of practice! Woo! Enthusiasm.
Woo!
Shout out to Jesse!
Woo!
Woo!
Changeover time. Changeover time. It's changeover time. Oh crap, my headphones are downstairs. So after every comfy group leaves Bodenseehof, we have to clean the entire building, all the rooms, and the confies were in that left the messy. And it's gonna be fun.
Andy.
That short video clip that you guys saw of us filming in the forest, a film shoot, I'm gonna upload that soon to YouTube once it's completely done, and you'll get to see basically what the confies see. And yeah, the video that the confies will get is the same every week, So basically, we just film this once and for all, and then they get this video, the confies do. Each group that comes through on DVD or, I think you can burn on a CD too. I'll post the link right here. Sitting again in the email room because I didn't quite know how to conclude this video. But basically what I'll do is I'll try to come up with an outro for each week. And maybe if I post more regularly, I'll come up with a regular outro. So yeah, I don't know what to say at this end of this video, but I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, maybe you guys, I'm curious to see what happens next week.